opera started at the end of the 16th century. But in those centuries until now, a lot has changed. But the content hasn't changed. We live in a world where things move very quickly. News travels fast. Even love happens more quickly. You swipe on Tinder, you go on Instagram, you like somebody, you strike up a friendship, and boom, you're in love. So I think, you know, music and emotions also have to move at the same pace. And that's why each of these stories, I'm retelling them, but in 35 to 40 minutes each.